Good morning, beautiful people. I am bringing you the things what I use around the house. And I would like to start on this end. This is my mop, another portable mop. I got mini mops. I didn't want to bring them all out. That's a super mop right there. And that's the solution. And I bought a case of the wipes to go under the bottom. It do run by a light. It already have one in here, and that might be lavender. Yeah, that might be the lavender one. This one right here, it's a Sharp. That's a steamer. I just took the bottom off. It was dirty, so it's time to get it clean. This is another Sharp. This is a vacuum cleaner, and it's purple. Just like this one is purple. You know, I've got a lot of little purple. And it's kind of dirty because I've been using it. And over here, my new items, families. This is a bristle for my carpet. See, my carpet. So I'm doing that with my carpet. It's pretty tall. The arm do go up and down. You just twist this right here and it'll go up and down. Stuff like that. Now, this one right here, you can pick this one up and vacuum in corners and stuff like that. This here do come off. This right here do come off. And this one is brand new. I got that one today. I got that one a couple days ago. So, I got a steamer and another vacuum cleaner and a cleaner for my couch. For my car. So I can use these things for multiple things around my house, my car, and other parts of the house. So all these right here really work for me. And I have many brooms, many different mops and stuff I have. And on top of that, instead of making another video, I'm gonna add this other little short video. My daughter did get her some Hello Kitty. I am so sorry. I said Hello Kitty. I don't know what I was tripping on. But it's Hello Fresh. She got a big box. She made some dinner tonight. This is the one she made tonight. She woke me up. Now that one was really, really, really good. Now another night she's going to make this one. Okay. And you make that one. And then she's going to make that one. And now, she did get a $100 gift card. And that's for wine. You pay $45. But you get three of them free. But you're paying for two of your wine. So I order a wine holder. And all that other good stuff. And they did package it. Well, I'm not going to open it because they really closed it. The box is really cold because they're going to just leave it in the box. My freezer is full. Refrigerator is full. But they would be cooking this here daily. And the house is cool. So, that's another part of my video. So, try it. It's very tasty. Do exercise. And you eating healthy. You can lose weight. Your thinking pattern could be different from all the different foods we be eating and stuff like that. So I think this is really, really great to have. I ate some tonight, so it was real cool. So coming back over here, this is my nighttime video of showing what I do around the house. I hope you like this video. You can share, like. And on this video, I do not get paid for my videos. I do it from my heart. I do it to help someone else. Just like I look at other people's videos, it helps me. What do I need around my house? What can help me around my house? So if it can help me, I go buy it. I use it. And I use it over the years. Okay? So just because they come out with other new products and home things, I don't always upgrade it. I use it till it fall apart and then I, get something else a little bit better. But other than that, yes, this here really, really works. So like and share, and it will help my channel. I don't get paid, but it will lift my numbers up. So God bless you. Be safe. Keep the house germs together, just like the germs outside. And take care. One love.